Hey guys, welcome to TennisShare. In this video, we're going to share how to factory reset an iPhone 16. Normally, you can open the Settings app on your iPhone. Go to General. Scroll to the bottom to find the Transfer or Reset iPhone option. Here you can reset your iPhone as needed. However, if you forget your iPhone's passcode, you'll be stuck on the iPhone unavailable screen and won't be able to reset it. In this case, if your iPhone meets the following three conditions, you'll see the Forgot Passcode option at the bottom of the iPhone unavailable screen. By using this option, you can reset your iPhone. You'll need to enter your Apple ID password to sign out of your account, and then the erasing process will begin. Once done, your iPhone will restart. This means that your iPhone has been factory reset. That's it. However, if your iPhone doesn't show the Forgot Password option, it doesn't qualify for this method. Then you need to use a computer to complete the iPhone factory reset. First, connect your iPhone to your computer. Then, we'll need to put it into recovery mode. Follow the video process. Press the volume up, then the volume down, and finally hold the side button. Wait for your iPhone to turn off, and it will restart into recovery mode. Once you see the recovery mode screen, release the button. Next, open iTunes on your computer. iTunes will load for a moment and then display a prompt saying your iPhone needs to be updated or restored. Select Restore, then click Restore and Update. Follow the steps in the video, and this will begin downloading the iOS firmware. Once the download is complete, the iPhone reset will start automatically. This process will take about 10 minutes, so please be patient. When it's done, you can swipe up and start setting up your iPhone. Usually, after resetting an iPhone with iTunes, it will have an activation lock. So please, do not factory reset an iPhone that doesn't belong to you. To proceed, you'll need to enter your Apple ID and password to complete the activation. Once that's done, your iPhone will be successfully factory reset. And that's it. These are three free methods to factory reset your iPhone 16. If you're interested in other solutions, check out the iPhone unlocking tools in the video description. It can provide more iPhone unlocking help. Finally, don't forget to back up your data regularly to avoid losing important information. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe for more tech solutions. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.